back. I see you guys.
We'll be right back.
guys, how are we feeling? Would you please do me a huge, huge favor? Can you guys take two giant steps backwards and let these people breathe up here? Thank you so much. Are you guys having fun so far? We're from Pierce LeBel. We come from San Diego, California. Very fucking stoked to be here with you guys right now. And thank you to every single person in this room for buying a ticket, for waiting in line, and for being here with us tonight. And welcome to the Jaws of Life tour. Alright. How many people in this room can say that they came here tonight with their emergency contact? You ride or die. Give them a hug or a high five right now. This song goes out to my wife and my daughter Violet back home. song is off our record, Collide with the Sky. And the funny thing about this song is that it doesn't belong to our band anymore. It belongs to you guys. You guys took this song when it came out and you took it to another place. You elevated it and made it your own. And you turned it into something that we could have never dreamed of. So truly, thank you to everyone in this room for holding on to me. You guys still feeling okay? What's your name?
Jordan.
Jordan. Welcome, Jordan. Everybody, let's hear it for Jordan. Jordan, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for listening to our band. Thank you for getting VIP. Thank you for painting your face and making all these beautiful bracelets. She made everyone bracelets. That's amazing. That's very nice of you. Well, we just want to say thank you so much for being a fan of our band. Thank you for supporting us over the years. It is truly, truly an honor to be a part of your life through our music. We cannot repay you for what you've given us, but we'd like to give you a little something, so. I'd like you to have my guitar, all right? This is yours. Song. It goes like this.
To the wide open. I don't really wanna think about it.
we only have two shows left, just tonight and tomorrow in our whole town. I don't know how you guys did it, but this might be the craziest crowd of the tour. You guys are- Let's hear it for Destroy Boys, the first band tonight. And the very talented Dayseeker, make some noise. And can I talk about LS Dunes for one moment? Now, I don't know how much you know about this band, but they're made up of a bunch of different bands with different members. And those bands have inspired me and our band so much, and so I just wanted to thank, you know, the members of Cookie and Cambria and Circus of Rome. We would not be a band. We would not be here right now. So let's give it up for LS Dunes. All right. This is my good friend Jaime Preciado on bass. That's great. This is my friend Tony Perry on guitar. Good friend Lonnie Robinson. Yeah. We're gonna play a really, really old song for you guys here. Let's see if you know it. Here we go.
Thank you. Riding in the sun, we're inside the dark.